Every week here on Living 808, we get great real estate tips in our Living Akamai segment. And this week, our guest, Kay Mukaigawa, joins us with a colleague to talk flooring.
We're so happy to have Daniel Arita here in his new role as president. The company that many of us are familiar with was called American Carpet, and now they're called American Floor and Home. You know, water intrusion is such a huge culprit in creating problems for homeowners. I hear that you have flooring that can deal with this concern.
Yes, we do. Waterproof flooring is the most popular floor in Hawaii right now. Waterproof flooring is made out of luxury vinyl or PVC that allows you to put the flooring in any room in your home, including bathrooms, kitchens, and laundry rooms.
So, Daniel, what should the people redoing their floors know about waterproof flooring?
The most important thing is that you have an installer that knows what they are doing and is following the installation instructions. The waterproof products are marketed that you can do it yourself, but there are a lot of things that can happen to your floor if you don't follow the manufacturer installation standards. We see floors that are peaking, separating, creaking, and even growing mold on the floors. Most manufacturers do not warrant your floor if it is not installed correctly. Some of the things to consider when installing waterproof flooring is that you must have a flat floor that doesn't have any undulations that are greater than 1/8 of an inch every 10 feet. Flattening your floor helps you keep the joints together and prevents any creaking. You must also make sure that if the floor is floating, that you have expansion gaps along the whole perimeter of area you are installing, including tubs, showers, transitions, and cabinetry. Expansion gaps are necessary so that your floor does not get stuck in one area, which makes your floor start to peak. But for Hawaii, the most important thing to know about installing waterproof flooring is that you need to make sure there is no moisture in your concrete subfloor.
If the floor is waterproof, why would you need to worry about the subfloor having moisture in it?
Waterproof flooring is only waterproof on the top or surface of the floor. Any moisture coming from the concrete subfloors can affect the flooring. All concrete subfloors have moisture in them, and flooring manufacturers are very aware of this and have a tolerance that is required to be tested before installing the floor. When there's too much moisture in your subfloor, it tries to find a way out of the floor by going through the joints of the floor. If the moisture is not taken care of, it will make your floor start to peak and it will ruin the whole floor and may even cause mold and mildew to start growing underneath the floor.
So what can you do to stop the moisture in your subfloors from ruining your brand new floors?
The first thing you need to do before installing the floors is make sure you get it properly tested with the testing that is required by the manufacturer in their installation instructions, as sometimes it may vary. There are two remedies for subfloors with high moisture. The first is to put a plastic polyfilm underneath the floor to protect your floors. The second would be to apply epoxy to your concrete subfloor. Applying epoxy to the subfloor requires you to grind the concrete floor to open up the pores of the slab. Apply the epoxy with a roller or trowel, and then flatten your floor before installing your floor. Epoxy is the best way to make sure you do not have any moisture problems in your subfloor for your brand new flooring.
Wow, I'm glad you shared more about the importance of proper installation. I can see that it's key when honoring a manufacturer's warranty. Great information. And again, congratulations on the growth of your company.
Thank you.
We would like to thank Daniel Arita from American Floor and Home. And if you have any questions or would like to attend one of our upcoming seminars, give us a call at 808-725-2000. Let Engel & Volkers Honolulu simplify your life.
I feel simplified. And good tips when it comes to flooring.
Yeah, definitely. Waterproofing, so important. So make sure if you're interested, you check them out. Look into that. Hit them up. And then, of course, Engel & Volkers always has really great seminars that they're doing, so make sure you check those out as well. Always great real estate tips.
And check out KH22.com if you miss any past segments with Kay Mukaigawa.
Yeah.